Hey everyone, my name is Samantha. Today we're going to be reading A Wild Goose Chase. This is a super silly book and I wanted to share with you guys. And if you want to read along, the link will be in the description below. And if you recommend a book, please comment it on our Facebook page and that will also be in the description below. So, now let's get started. With permission of puppy dogs and ice cream, I am reading A Wild Goose Chase. Written and illustrated by Lynn Morris. Lucy Goosey laid an egg. Honk, honk, it's my first egg, she excitedly said. She longed for an egg for quite some time. Becoming a mother will be mighty fine. Her news she wanted everyone to know. The whole wide world she wanted to show. She walked through the park for all to see. A perfect, beautiful egg. Everyone agreed. And so the countdown to hatching had begun. In 28 days, Lucy would become a mom. On her calendar, she marked every day that passed. She knew the time would fly by very fast. Before her egg hatched, there was lots to do. Housework, washing, and ironing, too. Lucy went to hang the washing on the line, leaving her egg for just a short time. On her return, she let out a loud scream. Her egg was gone and nowhere to be seen. She flapped about. Oh, what could I do? Where has it gone? She hadn't a clue. She wondered who she could ask for help. Eureka! I know, she said in a yelp. Old Mother Goose was a wise old bird. She had answers to everything, Lucy had heard. Oh, Mother Goose! Oh, please, I beg. Can you help me find my first laid egg? She thought for a minute and then let out a croon. My friend, the professor, has a hot air balloon. He'll find your egg, and find it soon. With a wiggle and a waddle, she hurried away. I must find the professor without delay. Oh, my dear professor, oh, please, I beg, can you help me find my first laid egg?
Don't worry, dear Lucy, the professor said. I will help you find your missing egg. Up, up, and away, the professor cried out. I will find your egg without a doubt.
He spied through his telescope, up, down, and around. But poor Lucy's egg was nowhere to be found. He thought for a minute, then cleared his throat.
My friend the captain has a sturdy old boat. He'll find your egg once he's afloat.
With a wiggle and a waddle, she hurried away. I must find the captain without delay. Oh, my dear captain, oh, please, I beg. Can you help me find my first laid egg?
Don't worry, dear Lucy, the captain said. I will help you find your missing egg. Anchors away, the captain cried out. I'll find your egg without a doubt.
He sailed the waves up, down, and around. But poor Lucy's egg was nowhere to be found. On his return, poor Lucy looked upset.
Don't worry, he said. I'll turn up. Don't fret.
He thought for a minute, then said with a shrill,
My friend the acrobat lives over the hill. He'll find your egg with all of his skill.
With a wiggle and a waddle, she hurried away. I must find the acrobat without delay. Oh, my dear acrobat, oh, please, I beg. Can you help me find my first laid egg?
Don't worry, dear Lucy, the acrobat said. I will help you find your missing egg.
Upsy-daisy, the acrobat cried out.
I will find your egg without a doubt.
He balanced while looking up, down, and around. But poor Lucy's egg was nowhere to be found.
On his return, poor Lucy looked distressed.
I'm sorry, he said. I gave it my best.
He thought for a minute, then spoke. At last,
my friend the cyclist has a bike that's fast. He'll search for your egg, both far and vast.
With a wiggle and a waddle, she hurried away. I must find that cyclist without delay. Oh, my dear cyclist, oh, please, I beg. Will you help me find my first light egg?
Don't worry, dear Lucy, the cyclist said. I will help you find your missing egg.
Here we go, the cyclist cried out. I will find your egg without a doubt. He cycled through the city, up, down, and around. But poor Lucy's egg was nowhere to be found. On his return, poor Lucy shed a tear.
I'm sorry, he said. There's no sign, my dear.
Lucy went back home and sat in her chair, with the cat on the mat and sadness in the air. Oh, where could my egg be? Oh, why is this happening to me? Suddenly, she heard a tap, tap, tapping, followed by a crack, crack, cracking. Tap, tap, crack, crack. What was that? She asked the cat. The cat meowed and stretched, and up he sat, all warm and cozy. There on the mat lay the half-hatched egg from under the cat. Oh, my dear cat, I've been all over the place. My egg was always here and not misplaced. It's all been a wild goose chase. The end.
That was a super silly book. I hope you guys liked it. And the pictures are so amazing. And if you liked it and want to see more, make sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications, and give us a huge thumbs up. We really appreciate it. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye!
Hey everyone, my name is Samantha, and today we're going... Wait, that flipped open. Was that okay? Hey everyone, my name is Samantha, and today we're going to be reading the... I forgot the name.
A Wild Goose Chase.
What? That was a super silly book and has amazing pictures. The Arthur. Huh? Okay. That was a super silly... I bit my tongue. Not hurt. The link will be in the description below. And if you want to recommend...